Hello everyone! 夏休みのスケジュールはお決まりですか？貴重な夏休みを余すことなく有意義に過ごすために内部生の方はもちろん外部の方でもインターとアパスはご相談を受け付け中です。席は限られますのでぜひお早めにお問い合わせください。 One step ahead!
Hi guys! Welcome back to PR1. Let's continue reading about bicycle lanes today. The people promoting the planned bicycle lanes explained that they believe more people should ride bicycles. Therefore,Their plan is to spend money on things that make bicycle riding more attractive. In fact, the plan goes further. The city is considering asking drivers who enter the city center to pay a fee. Their goal is to have fewer cars in the city with more people using buses, trains, and bicycles. Fewer cars also means fewer needs for road repairs and new roads.City leaders say that it will save money and the environment. It could even result in a fitter and stronger community. What do you guys think about adding new bicycle lanes? See you next time. Bye.